だけ。
I think I know like roughly where our enchants were.
Well, yeah, let's just see if we can find them quick. Let's
okay,
yeah,
find them.
Yeah,
because I would like a sword if I could.
I'm saving that there for that. West comes West.
That was a pretty eventful second episode.
Okay, I think it was like 950 or something.
950
on the Z.
Yeah, that's this way. Okay.
Jesus. Someone's probably heisted at this point with all these people here.
My horse is so fucking fast. I don't know how it is on sprint and jumping though.
Yes, but we were before. Yeah, we're following our tracks.
Was it next 750, 950 you said?
Yeah, something just keep on, like keep that. On forwards, keep on forwards.
I think.
Because I haven't seen the enchant table in a while.
I remember this part.
Yeah, I somewhat remember this. Oh wait, I think that
we're in the forest. Yep, it was like a giant forest.
I see the enchant.
Nice, well done.
Yeah, wait, George, were you the one that had the diamonds?
Yeah, I have three. Two for you.
I have three more on
me. I'll just show you.
Yeah, let me just make some swords. Fuck it.
I have a sword.
Yeah,
that's swords for all of us.
That's all for all.
Sick, that's fucking huge in armor con.
This is not ideal.
I think we just go caving after this. Like,
yeah, we need healing.
We can, yeah.
Alright, give me the diamonds.
But first, a few things. Oh, you guys are over here.
Oh, wait, who doesn't have the sword? Yeah.
What do you mean?
Oh, ew, give me props.
You need four.
Yeah. I give you two.
Oh, wait. Vet, do you need
a sword? I give you one, I mean. Vet,
do you need what?
Do you need a diamond sword?
I guess. I mean, I have a sharp two iron.
Wait. Yeah.
Okay, cool. I did get sharpness. That's pretty
good. Oh, wait. I have 21 books if anyone needs them.
Oh,
that's cool. Oh, that, yeah. I yeah. Like donate.
All right, I'm going to
split them.
All right, Rocket, you get six.
Awesome.
And then everyone else gets five.
That's fine.
Let's go.
I had one on me already, anyway.
My interest.
Oh, I didn't unchain my chest plate.
Oh, DJ.
Ooh, Harrison. DJ.
Got a power book.
Harry, that's a DJ.
I'm out of levels. I need XP.
Oh, what? But fucking combining still takes two, what? Okay, never mind.
What?
I combined two bows, and it was two, what? Okay.
There's like a huge fight between blue and purple right now.
Yeah, well, DJ's just owning that fight, it seems like.
I was about to say, one of those teams is a lot better than the other one.
Yeah.
Dylan's almost dead.
Still fucking...
If they can kill Dylan, that'd be pretty good. An Arabic army.
One of the worst players. Yeah, one of the.
Is this the cave that you guys saw Flint in? Right here.
Yes.
Probably. I'll be right back.
Oh fucking hell! I saw name, but that was Ethan because he fucking logged out and the name disappeared.
That's.
Oh yeah, honestly, this
is anyone still using this anvil or?
You can honestly just keep it. I'm just gonna get on my own.
Okay. Well, I don't know if anyone wants to take the enchant table, though. I don't really need it, but...
I guess I'll still need it in the future.
I think we all need it, but...
Yeah. Whoever takes it.
Alright, well, I'll just leave it here.
Okay, I guess I'll take it then. Okay, I do not need this much food in my inventory.
What's this? Fuck my horse. Here. Vet, take a saddle for in case my horse ever dies. Maybe have a use for that.
Okay.
Are we gonna play that game? We'll be like tame like 40 horses, and every time it dies, it's not that good. Anymore.
Yes. That's my
favorite. Wait, is it one for?
It's one for two. Yeah.
We send Rocky in, and then his horse dies, so we get him. We call
take
him,
another,
and then we get the end.
We all die.
You don't private answer this.
Yeah, we all died. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're all dead.
Alright, are we gonna go caving?
I think so.
I would have,
that is the plan.
I'm gonna go, like, south from here, and then hide my horse somewhere, and then cave there.
I guess I'll go west, then.
West. Na, na,
na, na, na. Oh, my, my inventory's full of garbage.
Up 6, then.
Wait, why are you in your inventory?
Yeah, what the fuck?
Yeah? Question mark?
See what I did there? It's quirky and funny because you're garbage.
Ooh, I need garbage heap over the inventory.
No fucking way.
9 slots, the real way to play.
This has been a really weird game.
It has.
Also, I said that in chat when we thought Cubic fucking logged, and turns out he thought he died.
He thought he was dead.
How do you think you die? I don't know, that seems a little sus if you ask me.
That's kind of funny, actually.
Why? I went west, and there's just a trail of torches.
Ooh, my chat.
Nice.
I don't know who's using torches in this round, but...
I used them, but I didn't place a tree on surface. Oh, maybe I should... Nah.
Oh, wait, never. That's just the world not loading in.
Same thing, right?
You have sharp 2 diamond now, that's pretty poggers.
Yeah.
I need to start getting sharpness on these books sooner.
I'll say my enchant, my enchants are raw.
Just tell them to become sharpness.
Fucking god. I have a premiere open in the background and that shit just blasted through my fucking ears. Oh my god.
When do we get to the point where we start chaining iron swords for fire aspect?
You haven't been doing that already?
Level 8, you mean?
Yeah, stop firing level 8 for fire aspect.
Well, no, it's just the level 3s in this, isn't it?
I don't know.
No. Oh, wait, yeah, they're probably still level 3s, but I don't know.
It used to be like, go for level 8s at 1.7. Okay, I have lost my shovel. Inexplicably. I will bury my horse alive.
That's
not gonna lie, I kinda think I'm still alive. I'm like so fucking tired.
I threw all my coal out. Okay.
Oh.
Honestly true.
Well, this cave has been explored.
Actually, I thought I was gonna fucking die to cubic when my DPI was like, I'm gonna go to 2000, and I was like, ah, cool. I don't know why that happened. I was like, what the fuck?
What'd they say? How did you guys battle?
He somehow, like, perfectly knew where I was going and foot-trapped me, but I could've gotten out of it, and then I just did, like, a fucking 720 spin, and I was like, okay, well.
Dude, I'd be pissed if someone did that.
Yeah, because I play on super low DPI. I play on, like, 800, so.
Oh, you're one of those guys.
I play OCU, so, yeah.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Caving. I don't have levels.
Yeah. Levels are rough yet.
Kawaii Cream Puff killed...
The so names.
Names killed that's name.
That's Jace Dion who got the kill.
On?
I don't know who that is.
Ah! Oh my god. Oh fuck, this is explored.
Me
no, wait, what?
XP produced.
No, it hasn't.
It is. It's nerfed, it's nerfed.
Oh, we could go nether.
It's a good thing whoever
want.
Is in this cave just doesn't mind redstone.
Nether XP could be.
Wait, please tell me strength is not on.
It's off.
It's not.
It's just speed and splash.
That still sounds disgusting.
Still nether, yeah, nether XP.
We could.
We still have the healing. I mean,
yeah, if we got like 8 gold, I'm definitely down to it.
My one gap, yeah.
My one head.
Yeah, I need 2 gaps. I have nothing. Hold on.
Also, I guarantee there's people camping it, maybe, or people
not
near.
There's no way
it's not allowed.
Yeah.
Bed bombing's not allowed either, I don't think.
Wait, what? Then what the fuck's the point of having the nether on? That shit's so much
fun. I know! Bed bombing's the fun part of it.
Shut the fuck up, George.
Cider not allowed or just discouraged?
Wait, isn't this supposed to be like simulating 1.7 UHC or some shit?
I think so.
I think it's just an end chance.
What the fuck, bro? Netherballing was fucking shit back in the day. That was so much fun.
I found eight diamonds, you just
mine like half diamond or some shit before PvP.
You found eight diamonds, Jared?
Dude, using it for levels?
That shit was so much fun.
Yeah,
back in Deadline.
Yeah.
What can I make with diamonds?
I've only found two veins of diamonds in this game, and they're both A as well, so...
I haven't found a single vein of diamonds.
What did I say? We got dropped, like, 3/4.
Yeah.
More.
I mean, I did mine, like, all my gold, but, yeah.
Fucking veins now. Back in this room.
Okay. Also, nether really isn't worth it unless we all have diamond picks. No way.
Well, we can.
You know how to spell. Okay.
Oh, wait, actually, we could just all make diamond picks.
Yeah, I'm actually kind of tempted to, be honest.
I mean, yeah, just make it.
My pick's broke, that's what's happening.
Because, like, whenever if one of us dies, we're probably fighting people anyway, so we'll kill them for more diamond pieces, you know? That's not like it matters.
Yeah.
I'm carrying a helmet on me anyway.
I mean, hell, fucking make manual sharpen diamond, I don't fucking care.
Is this where someone was?
No, I keep exploring caves that are half explored and half not.
Yeah, mine is just like that.
Well, that's the
but
thing.
But that's because the caves are so fucking big, you can't even explore it all.
Well, we also all spawned in the same fucking...
I think I'm in the cave
just
where...
the yellow and red that we spawned next to?
Also, yeah.
Cyan was there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. Why do people not mine redstone?
Wow, redstone XP is like really nerfed.
Dog just killed itself. Oh.
I don't know why they nerfed redstone XP with all the like buffs to anviling and stuff with this version.
They just want to make it harder for people to get fire respect. Okay, so there's the question. Do I go for Sharp 3, or do I go for Fire Aspect? Because I can't dual wield. I'm good at dual wielding.
Go for both?
Yeah, if you're not...
Well, it's kind of like one thing or another kind of thing.
Most likely, yeah.
Wait, holy fuck, it's only F3.
Yeah.
Yeah.
God, I feel like we've, like, fought wars together, pals.
Yeah, we have. We could fight, like, 3 teams.
Yeah.
Yep.
Is the fucking levels bugged or something? What the fuck?
Yeah, I like don't get redstone levels for like.
Alright, I have power 3.
Are you guys playing on 1.8 or 1.7?
I'm playing on 1.8.
Well, Arctic, you can't play on 1.8.
Oh, okay. Never mind. But, freaking Anvil is just telling like a level cost, but it's not that. Like,
that's the thing.
It's combining like two iron chest plates. It just took away my levels, but it didn't combine the thing.
What?
Well, I'm gonna try to mine something more for levels, see if my levels come back. Oh, they do, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you got that clip. If you ever get that, just, like, get, like, one XP thing.
Okay.
Look here, I should've asked who- I should've-
It's just
I'm
not
very
working.
Tempted just to make my own chest.
Like, what's the actual cost of combining two damaged iron chest plates for pro?
Oh, that's gonna be, like, 8 levels.
Okay, because it says 4, but...
It's either 8 or it's like 12.
Jesus Christ.
With these 8, can I make a... Can I just make enchants?
Jordan.
I'll be honest, I don't...
Death.
Oh.
What does that mean?
You're about to be 4v1 in your cave.
I'm about to say, here comes Griffin and stuff.
I'm gonna relocate again.
Griffin won't come in a cave.
My cave is...
No, well, he will if there's all 4 of them.
Nah, he'd
just be like
scared.
Griffin and P.O. together, just...
Ah, that's annoying.
No. Guys, All-Star Scout teaser, are you guys excited?
All-Stars? Oh my god.
Yeah, it was the Boat Clan meetup, or,
Mythical Play?
It was the Boat Club, dude.
It was the Boat Clan house tour. There was a teaser for the intro in it.
Yeah.
That was the actual intro, by the way.
I loved it.
Also, I'm very proud. That was my first take on that. Literally none of that was scripted. I was just going off
the top of it. It was very good.
I'm happy.
When the mobs spawn, they spawn in giant bunches.
I have also 5 more diamonds in here, which I can't use for anything. Oh, fuck.
I'm very tempted to make the jets. Just so I can handle stuff quickly.
I can make 3 gaps. That's pretty good.
Make another gap.
Oh, more gold.
Damn, this is all fucking explored. Okay, never mind. Yeah, this person spent everywhere.
Actually, wait, yo, just save all the spare diamonds you have. You can go for fucking level 8s with them.
Ooh, that could be tempting.
Yeah,
I mean, crit out.
What?
Is
where?
It actually green team? No.
Yeah, no, it's fucking Flint. It's Flint and him.
Where do you know where your cords were?
I was... Fuck, direction.
That fucking sucks, Jord. Aww.
Wait, you don't know your cords?
I want to fucking hit my...
Well, I can
I hit my thing and just
then. I can put on my pants now, that's good at least. But...
Yeah, I'm gonna put on...
I think it was West.
That sucks, man.
Yeah, that's
awesome.
That was very unfortunate.
Fuck it, I kinda wanna go fight them.
I kinda wanna fight
them. All 3 of them were down there.
I feel like we could actually take that team.
Yeah.
But do you have another diamond piece? Like a spare one?
Yeah, I'm half diamond. I still have another piece on me, but it's enchanted with unbreaking.
Oh yeah, I don't care. It's bigger than iron. I need it. I just found a lot of gold.
I also have 5 diamonds extra, so like I could make a piece.
I have 2 extra.
I have 1.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm just
gonna found a new cave, but if we're gonna go fight, I'm down for that.
Damn.
That really sucks. Who is
Kawhi Green Puff?
That's JC on.
Yeah.
Fuck that, dude. Fucking kill him.
If you melee JC on, you can just win.
Oh, I'll fight him and go. okay. Yeah, I have like 50 gold on me.
Oh yeah, fuck, we killed their teammate, so it's actually an eye for an eye.
No, that doesn't fucking exist.
Okay.
Nah, it's not
like we're allowed to kill people.
Yeah, they're just bad people.
Do you need apples, Ethan?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll try and get someone on surface.
I have 10 apples on me.
Okay.
So never mind. We don't need apples anymore. Cool.
We're good.
Jared
said west, but like I don't know.
Which position? I mean, they're probably gonna go up from there. They probably think we're already heading, so we're just gonna meet them on surface anyway.
I'm gonna go to my horse first if I can find that.
You like put it in a cave or something?
I put it like under some dirt.
Oh.
I found it.
I might. No, I have all the gold on me. I was just gonna say, I can just try and run to them, because I can definitely get away from that team. I'm not really...
What were even the cords?
We don't know.
I'm pretty sure... fuck. I, like, didn't even think about looking at my lunar client, because I could see if... I don't need your guys' coordinates.
Right.
I'm stupid for that. I didn't even think of it. I was just fighting shit. Just kinda looking.
I'm
was...
in someone's cave.
Where's your cords fit? Okay.
I don't know which one's you. Oh, that's bed over there.
I'm at the border.
Wait,
where's Ethan?
Yeah, that
would make 5.
I'm like in between you two.
I'll head to you.
Yeah, I'm like 150 from you right now.
I had explored cave anyway, so like.
Yeah, that Griffiner fucking Joe team just.
I see someone. Wait, that's you probably.
That's me.
Never mind. That scared me for a little bit.
Vin, are you coming up?
Yeah, I can do that, yeah.
Just follow me, I can take you down.
Oh, fucking.
I don't know who this was or who or where they are.
I just want to wait. What's everyone healing now?
I have two gaps.
Still just ahead. I found no gold in this cave, even though it's huge.
Damn.
Fuck. Sick.
Yeah.
It's really, it's really
nice. You did the gold mining. We did the other stuff.
I think we just run around and try to find the fucking flinty. Actually, wait, yeah, you can make so much fucking ground with that horse. See you guys.
See you guys.